Hey guys.
It's currently April 17th, 2023, 7:11 p.m. Yay. And I'm gonna be streaming League of Legends, or like ARAM, I should say. Like, I'm just gonna be streaming ARAM because that's what I wanna play for a bit. It's only for like gonna be like probably two ARAM games at most. Let's get started. Probably I can probably only fit like one or two ARAMs in. I haven't played ARAM in so long, nor League, because the last time I played League, that was just a custom game, was on the 9th. So this should be fun. I haven't played Twitch in so long. I never realized how long it was, the screen. This is like my first time playing League of Legends with my webcam on, other than for like another game other than Clash. Because in ranked, I don't have it on because I try to focus in ranked. I think their team comp scales better than ours, they do. I think Vayne will be our greatest asset here. Nice. I hit him. I did. Guys, my keyboard's out of in a weird position right now. Wait, what master do I have on Twitch? How do I have a master on Twitch? You know, when I first started playing League, or like 3 years ago, I wanted to be like an ADC main, but I didn't. I don't know, I was just bad at it. Damn, they just ran us over. I should finally start doing damage once I get Brunons.
I keep dying.
Did I feed a Poro this game? I don't think I fed a Poro this game yet. That was cool. Damn, I should have stayed in base. I could have probably got Vampire Acceptor. I'm dead here. That was actually really cool. I heard you can get S rank tokens now for mastery. On ARAM, and I used to get a lot of mastery on fives on Fuck! Oh, I forgot Belle could do that. I think it's part of her ultimate. Like, she can summon minions if she kills someone. Like, she has to eat the thingy movie. Yeah, I don't know yet. What was that? I guess she needed to reset. Is that waitable? Oh my god. Well, we won the ARAM game. It's 7:36, guys. Like, as of recording this, it's 7:36. I don't think I have time to play another. But yeah, that was a fun ARAM game to pass a couple minutes. That guy left. Holy shit, okay, yeah. Damn. That was funny. That's fucking funny. Okay. A sprite. No, but that I think it was a I think it was either a rune by Lux or like that Seraphine ult, because that was cool. And we even had one with like a loser in our team. That was crazy as fuck. Show was funny as fuck. Hey, we did it. I don't know why that guy left though. Yep, that's the victory. That's all. I'm gonna end the stream. Oh dear lord. I'm gonna end the stream. 7:37 p.m. See you guys later. Bye. Peace. Thanks for watching.